Whenever you are ready.
Yeah, I'm ready right now.
I'll give you the injection first.
Yeah.
To numb that area.
Injections?
Maybe two or three.
Yeah.
Depending, if you feel any pain, let me know. We can give you more also, so nothing to worry.
Yeah,
there will be lots of pressure, that's normal.
Yeah, I got my wisdom tooth over here, the bottom one removed last time, so I kind of know what the process.
Okay. Yeah. Good. This one is a bit more deeper,
yeah,
as we see on the x-ray.
You gotta cut it up in pieces,
yeah.
The last one I had, they just took it all out all at once.
Okay, no, this won't come out in one piece. Try to relax, okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Just a little bit more we have to inject. Pinch a bit, just try to relax. I'll raise the chair for you. There's some water over there. Have a rinse with the water and spit it out in the bowl. So we'll give a few minutes so it becomes numb. Then we start, okay?
Yeah, definitely feeling numbing fast, you know?
Numbing, no, okay.
Real that's fast, good. Yeah. Even my bottom front teeth too, they're feeling numb, you know?
Yeah. How's your lips?
My lips even feeling a little pain, yeah, a little numb too. But the needle didn't hurt at all. I didn't even feel it, no pain.
Yeah, because he numbed you up that stuff at the top.
Yeah, 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 nice. With that cream, yeah, or whatever it's called. What is
mm-hmm.
it? What is it? It's cream?
The gel.
The gel, yeah, the gel you put there to help heal up. I didn't even feel the needle.
Getting numb, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, real numb, real numb. All the bottom of my mouth and everything. Appreciate you.
Yeah.
Appreciate
you. So you will feel the pressure. Okay, that's normal. Any sharp pain, let me know.
You take not the back, yeah, the bottom one, the high end, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm going to take out that one right there.
You have to expose the tooth first, okay?
And yeah.
After you cutting the gum a bit.
fighter.
And you see a lot of pressure over there. Use some water now in the cutting. It's clean water, you can swallow, okay?
Thank you.
lots of pressure will be there, okay? Are you alright? Mm-hmm. You feel a lot of pressure. Normal, okay, nothing to worry about the noise.
Thank you.
right on that. That's all done, okay? Mm-hmm. You want to have a look at the foot? I'll give you some instructions which you have to follow.
Am I biting, huh?
Yeah, you're biting. Just make sure, close your lips like this, yeah. No spitting. I'll explain you why. Wait.
No, you swallow.
You swallow.
Is it on proper?
Huh?
Is it on proper? Check.
Yeah, it's all good, bye.
Yeah, it feels different now than before.
To fit the tooth in the bag.
Mm-hmm, thank you. I need that. It didn't even feel like you took my tooth out. It felt like you just broke them into pieces. I didn't pull it out. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, here it is. Yeah. So you took every piece out?
Yeah, everything is out. There are small pieces more, but there's no point of putting them in the bag. See this one?
Oh, you don't like them ones?
This one, yeah.
No, we put all of them if you can. If there's no sign, you got one. Like pliers or something. Damn, I want to drink some water. That was crazy.
So I'll put this here and then I'll put the other pieces on the side, okay?
Can't you put it inside the same one? You can't put it in the same one?
No, I can't because this one is a glue one. So if I remove the glue, it's gonna tear off.
Yeah, tear it off and let's put in another one because I don't want the little pieces in the other bag. Can you do that, please? Yeah, it'll be better, yeah. All of them want is that sticky. That's, you know what I'm saying? Take this off,
yeah? Yeah.
The glasses. Oh yeah, thank you for that. Appreciate that. Needed that. Oh, that was ugly. Most dirty, you know? This tooth had cavities, yeah?
No cavity, but it's growing the wrong direction.
Yeah, I don't know when you're ready to tell me the instructions.
So you have to bite this gauze in the mouth for about half an hour. Mm. After half an hour, throw it away. If you still feel bleeding, you can bite on that one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No hard food and no hot food for 3-4 days. Just keep your bag soft and cold. Cold milk, ice cream, yogurt, soups and shakes, stuff like that. Mm. When you go home, take some ice from the freezer, put it in a polythene bag. doing the ice packs outside. That will help in stopping the pain, bleeding over there and swelling. Okay?
Yeah, what's it called? The bag? Let me write it down in my notes. The polythene bag.
No, you know, ice, put it in a polythene bag.
How do you type it?
I have the paper. I'll give it to you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Time. 30 minutes. On the timer. 30 minutes.
Cold pack or ice bag? Okay? A bag of frozen peas wrapped in a towel. Okay, just to give cold in that area. Outside, okay? That's very important. That will keep the things under control. And you, I'm going to prescribe you some antibiotics and some painkillers. Okay? Don't take the painkiller empty stomach, otherwise you will feel like vomiting. So just take something and then take the medication, okay? No rinsing of mouth for today. No rinsing and no spitting out. Whatever saliva is in your mouth, keep swallowing, okay? And these are your instructions. You can brush after 24 hours. Okay. How much pain you will have, it depends upon body to body. Some patients are okay next day, some patients may have pain for 1 or 2 weeks also. Mm-hmm. And how much swelling you will get, that also depends upon body to body. We will book your appointment in a week's time. We will check the healing and remove the stitch from there. Okay. Any questions you want to ask, anything? No? All good?
Yeah. Well, when can I smoke?
Smoking no good for you if you had this surgical extraction done, because you may get infection over there. So avoid smoking, okay?
For how long?
Maybe a week's time.
Damn. Oh, I thought it would only be like 24 hours. That's what it says online.
You can.
24
there
hours.
There is always a risk of getting infection.
Yeah, I'm not smoking 24 hours.
Yeah, so just be careful, okay? I'm gonna make a script for antibiotic and painkillers.
Gotta get fed.
Huh?
I gotta get fed.
That wasn't too bad.
Yeah, that's crazy. Now we out of here. Face feels different. Yeah, when I'm biting, it feels different.
Huh?
When I'm biting, it feels different.
Try not to bite your lip off. Because you
won't
feel it.
Keep
giggling
about
that.
It's funny. But you're right. I'm agreeing with you as well. Thank you for your help.
No worries.
You know, I'm done.